according to one of the reports I heard, he's still in the hospital. So get on and let's go on with our lives. So this is a sad. This is a very sad chapter in his life. Pero this is not the end of things. But Alan is 62 years old, and he can still go forward.